here we are, back again. Okay, first of all, I'm really sorry for the way that last one turned out. It turns out that it saved as an MP4 file. I would explain all the bad graphics and the complete lack of audio.
Odd how the fog only comes at night.
Make it up, Sally. Let her transit. I am what I am. Okay, there's still a few side quests I can do here. What are those guys doing?
You hear that?
Get my electric baton back out here. They have the plague, do they? Looks like they do. Seems like it, every game you meet now has like some kind of zombie subclass. That guy's like being attacked and he's not even doing anything. Tub. Dearest Kate, I think I found a boat. Not a real boat, of course. Barely more than a wash tub, the washcloth for sail. But the smaller vessel, the more likely we are to sink past the patrol boats. Don't you think? I know nothing about the currents. It must be pretty hard to sail west and not land on Ireland. I haven't seen you in 7 days. I hope you're all right. I'll look for you in the shadow of the crashed V1 at noon on Sunday, Saturday. I hope to God you get this. If not, I'll try to come back for you if I make it. Love you. I hate these times. Love, Tony.
With all this stuff, you better throw something away before somebody starts chasing you.
That's how it goes. You pick up like a leaf and all of a sudden you just fall over. Charcoal. I guess we don't really need that, do we?
Said, started riding her through her left shoe in the cab. Never saw her again.
What happened here?
That makes me hungry, said Little Red Riding Hood.
Is it a sacrifice?
Hello.
Sometimes I hear horsemen at night. It's the four, isn't it?
Oh, she didn't like that. Okay, apparently I don't have cleanse perception. So we'll go check that place out.
To be high on mushrooms. That's a clever way to make sure your congregation feels suitably mystical.
Here goes nothing. Last chance to turn back. No, man. We're in for a penny, in for a pound. I read that sign.
To the heart, I give you peace and freedom, nor do I demand aught of sacrifice, for behold, my roots stretch into the earth, and give you sustenance like the mother of all things. I am who I am.
I am that I am. I am that I am. I am that I am.
Hear the words of the great Yam, whose names are secret and unknown, whispered in the light of the new moon. When the moon is a waxing crescent, ye shall assemble in some secret place and adore the spirit of I, who Yam what I am. And I will teach you things that are yet unknown. I am.
I am that I am.
But you who seek me, know thy seeking and yearning shall avail thee not, unless you know the mystery. For if you find not my roots within thee, you will never see my leaves and flowers. For behold, I have been in thee from the beginning. And I am that which is attained at the end of desire. I am who I am.
You there, when did you take his place at the bongos?
Me? Are you joking? No? All right.
He's too stoned to play the bongos.
I am that I am.
On my skin are written all the secrets for those who know how to read them. In my flesh is sweetness and softness. I am your future and your past. I am who I am.
I am that I am.
I give you joy unto the heart. I give you peace and freedom. Nor do I demand aught of sacrifice, For behold, my roots stretch into the earth and give you sustenance like the mother of all things. I am who I am.
Oh, we're crashing here. Oh, we got a sacred yam?
Phytosteroids? Is there actually some science to this?
Are they gonna be mad at me?
For your suffering and your strength, I offer you three gifts.
What do we got here? Dog, horse, or wolf? I'm a dog person.
Let me give you the digestion of the dog, and you may more safely eat food that the blight has taken. Let me give you the sturdiness of the horse, and you shall be stronger against all insults to the body. Let me give you the stamina of the wolf, and you shall run longer without pausing for breath.
We need more inventory here, don't we? There you have it. I don't know. Why can't you just worship cheese like a normal person?
I think
we ought to ask it how it wishes to be used. You can hear its thoughts if you find
it. Well, I don't even get an orgy or anything. I wonder if that means we can get into the mystery house now. Oh, we do have enough. What's the goal at night one? Block party. Oh, that takes 10. What's our, so that's a horse thing. Did that improve, like, our resistance to damage or what? These are the leather scraps. Turns out leather scraps and metal bits weigh the same amount. You can't hurt me, man. I am the chosen one of the yam. Nervous hiding are those bees around. I wonder if we can hop this fence. Or do we have to take another mushroom? What is this? I'm just gonna try that. Work like a charm. Let that be a lesson to you. Drugs are the solution to all of life's problems. Find the strangest without being seen. She's gonna see me if I go in there. I had some cotton mouth from doing all the dope.
I'm not entirely sure they're Anglicans.
No, they seem more Presbyterian to me. Scotch tape, you can never have too much scotch tape. She'll be peachy.
I don't think Father McCartney would approve.
What was he worshipping here? Was he at the Cthulhu thing? I see. You two have fun in here. Probably eat more of this food. What's my status like? Hunger? Sanitol. Permanently increases maximum of health by a moderate amount. Actually sounds like something I should use. Wow. That axe weighs 7. I have 1 shovel. My little sex toy here weighs 2. I'll tell you what I'll get rid of is these, spiky brick. So, I'll put a couple in there. Ephemeral linen. Well, I didn't do anything. Yeah, smooth. Smooth as a cucumber, or whatever the expression is. Rubbing alcohol.
Are the guardians here? Let him come to us within the sacred triangle. Let him come to us who was dead, but not.
You can't kill me.
way out. No?
Where is your Messiah now? Scrounger. Superior loot.
If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
You don't see a lot of black powder, so it must be worth a lot, isn't it? We don't need bread anymore, we have a sandwich. Ricky the stunt duck. He's actually worth more than just a regular duck, isn't he? Oh, they have a yam in there.
I'm gonna drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's gonna be tediously slow going.
Oh, they have a creeper. They have a lot of nice stuff in here. Some nice entrails around the plate here, and some, whatchamacallit, tube. This is ephemeral linen. It's used for camouflage. It's a quest item? Really? It's a good thing I took it then. A little scrap of cloth weighs a third of a pound each. What's up with that? Screw. Now we must leave the mystery house before one of the elder gods comes and gets us. What? of devilry is this? Can't jump over a wall. What else do we got here? We have to rescue that, was the puppet for that crazy guy. Yeah, it's all the way up there, isn't it? Where's a custom mark I have? It's distracting. Get that off there. Okay, so now we're,
Bother.
Fresh off our high here. I'm suspicious because I'm not infected.
Oh, come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you.
What I should do is drop by my hideout here. Get rid of some of this crap. Teacup. Need the lily bulb. Bandage. Number tickets.
Since old George the Fifth.
Yeah, I need to stow some of the stuff. I'll probably forget it's there. Need it. Advanced machine bits. Yeah, it's all this crap that was weighing us down. Look at all that. Wow. I'll keep the tickler around in case I want to use it on Sally later when we're alone. Healing bomb. Craft as many of those as we can. Just medicated bomb. Okay, so that's even better. Okay, we'll just have a quick nap over here. If we can find our actual bed, that is. To sober up after that mushroom high. How's Twitch doing here? I should fix my streaming quality on Twitch. It's kind of pixelated, isn't it? Does it look that way to everybody? Suri Aquafina is the official sponsor of the stream of We Happy Few. Restocked on Gilead petals. They probably don't let you take the mushrooms instead of joy in the city, do they? Wouldn't it be crazy if we got there and he's not really a puppet, like he's an actual person? What have you got over here? Bleach. The Mark of Cain. Supposedly the Mark of Cain was horns that God put on Cain's head so nobody would kill him, but somebody ended up mistaking him for a wild animal and shot him with an arrow. That's how one version of the story goes. Is this just a set piece up here, is it? already have enough of those points now, do we? Unburden one. I tell you, I'm really tempted to take that one. I'll still have two left over. That'll give us something to look forward to.
Before we begin, please listen to a personal message for our prudent friend. The fox is in the henhouse. The fox is in the henhouse.
Who's our prudent friend?
In Paris.
Is that it?
Cancel half a line.
What's the catch here?
When did my squirrel come home?
Just now. Ourselves go a little. This is the first Christmas we have not needed to economize.
Still, you know, we can't spend money recklessly.
Yes, Torvald, we may be a wee bit more reckless now, mayn't we? Just a tiny wee bit. You are going to have a big salary and earn lots and lots of money.
Yes, after the new year. But then it will be a whole quarter before the salary.
It's not you, it's me.
Nora, the same little featherhead. Suppose now that I borrowed £50 today, and you spent it all in the Christmas week. And then on New Year's Eve, a slate fell on my head and killed me. And
don't say those horrid things.
And I would still, suppose that happened. What then?
If that were to happen, I don't suppose I should care whether I owed money or not.
Yes, but what about the people who had lent it?
Says he's here. Is he behind these bars here or what?
I should not know who they were.
That is like a woman. But seriously, Nora, you know what I think about that. No debt, no borrowing. There can be no freedom or beauty about a home life that depends on borrowing and debt. We two have kept bravely on the straight road so far, and we will go on the same way for a short time longer that there need be any struggle.
Oh, as you please, Torvald.
Come, my little Skylar must not droop her wings. What is this? Is my little squirrel out of temper? Nora, what do you think
what
I've got
the
here?
Hell?
Soviets take Berlin. All are waiting eagerly for the news of the children. Sir Robert Bing states that he is in communication with the Soviet occupation authorities. They are doing everything in their power to locate them. Why can't I see his footprints?
But if the
Okay. Nice physics there.
A man's home
is his castle.
The rough beast slouches towards the house of castle.
Fine. I've got better things to do than chase your ass across town.
This is bottle time.
Who's she talking to? On all of the telephones.
I'm calling the authorities.
Sorry to bother.
You shouldn't have to eat your dog. You should
you're
never
not my neighbor.
Have to eat your dog.
You're here. I know you're here.
I don't know. Dogs are high in protein.
Catch!
You did it, didn't you?
So much for subtlety. Both copies of Survivor.
But if the war is over,
don't mind me. Just having a bit of a sit down.
So I could just sit here and they wouldn't notice me. You're telling me he's here, but I don't see him. I was in that thing? He's hidden among this, like, tangled mass of dolls? Is that what you're telling me? I'm gonna have to tell that guy he bludgeoned, like, a whole household of people just to get his doll back.
Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
How exactly do you get over there? Am I supposed to jump across there? Fight that guy? Not like that. Just like that. Oh, those golden records over here. Just wait till things die down a bit. Pollock Day. Share your tasty food with us.
drop by.
Would you like
a bit of stone
this?
Soup, I'm afraid. That looks tasty.
What have you brought for us?
Thanks.
I just want you to know that I appreciate what you do.
Oh, that looks tasty. That.
You get a carrot, and you get a carrot, and everybody gets a carrot.
This too shall pass, I suppose.
I try not to talk about the kids.
This is for you.
That looks tasty. Thanks.
But sometimes I can't help it.
I hope you like this sort of thing.
Oh, that looks tasty. Thanks.
Have to give away enough to get into the VIP area, is that how it works?
I know how you feel.
You should have stayed in the village. There's food there.
I'm not cooking for you!
I give all these people food and they don't even let me in there. What's up with that? Safecracker, music box. That's all I need.
Don't belong here. Get out.
Enjoy your food. You're very welcome. What else is here? A ruined house. It's okay, I work for the phone company, don't worry. I'll just go back anyway. Nice to know there's a workbench there in case we need it. Paris, to get away from your parents, and they found out.
Why didn't they send them back?
Libchain. Libmarta, I must write you, even though I no longer if you're alive, or even if I am. We live in a world of absurdity, and the most absurd is that we are apart. I wish I had not been a coward, and I had joined you on the last train. It seems I am one coward after another. I don't know, even know that you love me. I wish to God we meet in the afterlife. Until then, my sweet, my dove, I am ever your love, Reg. Yes, do you see my son? Is he well? Why am I asking? No one can ever send this letter to Germany. Why am I walking back? I have like... No, there's no fast travel there, is there? I don't think there is. No. I gotta say, I really hope this stream turns out better than the last one. Oh no, I'm not falling for that again.
What do you do when the memories come back?
Here you go, man. I just had to brutally beat three people to get it.
Here. I want you to have this.
Brilliant! Knew we could count on you, Alfie. Hey, everybody, Peachy's back. But look, Charlie Croker's been wounded. He needs a first aid kit. Can you get one? I knew you could. Here's the top secret blueprint for making one. And you can find the ingredients on this map.
I suppose you do have to look out for your friends.
Take it all. Find or craft a first aid kit. Give me ingredients. Can I just make these on the fly, I wonder? Thought you need a workbench to make them, don't you? Crafting components. We need antiseptic. I thought we had that stuff, antiseptic. Let's look at this dig spot here, see what we can find.
be crazy to be sane in this world.
Puzzle torch. Okay. Guide fitting in. Power cell. Torch. Yeah, we already have a shovel, so I'll just leave that since it's so heavy. What's that? Make it up to Sally. What's that about? The Two Musketeers. Okay, so yeah, that's where Sally lives.
Did it all start to fall apart? It worked for a decade and a half, didn't it?
How to get heat.
The bee ever thinks he knows better than the hive.
That's what's his name? Gave me the doll there. Why can't I just use like a sewing kit to fix him rather than a first aid kit? There's the bots now on my channel. have to leg it all the way back here. What the hell? That's not where I was going. Oh, you have to fix the bridge to get to her. I see. Oh, we just, could have just fast traveled. That's stupid. Let's go down here and make a first aid kit. This place is going to stink with all these dead bodies around, isn't it? What we needed is antiseptic. That's rubbing alcohol. We don't have any actual antiseptic? That's hard to believe. Or, just let me check. I want to see if antiseptic is something that you can actually craft. Antiseptic bandage. You can craft an antiseptic bandage, but not an... Okay, here it is. Now we're talking. Have that disguise, I can probably go in as him for that Simon Says quest as well. Some food here. Stew. That's bloody good. So I can run all the way there. Hearing that music.
Doesn't kill you.
tell you, I've been locked up with COVID all this time. I probably can't even run very fast either. Because of the pandemic, you can't go to the gym.
Is for you.
Okay. Here's the mission we've all been training for. You have to find the secret mystery house and bring back the ephemeral linen. Now, listen carefully. You can only get into the secret mystery house at night, and only when the doors of your perception have been cleansed. Once you've got the ephemeral linen, we'll be able to construct our secretest weapon. It's called a suit of blending for Peachy. We can use it to sneak into Dr. Verloc's secret lair and stop his evil plan for good. All right, Alfie. Don't come back without the ephemeral linen.
A suit of blending? He's talking about camouflage, isn't it?
Oh, man, we need 10 of that linen. I got all excited there. I thought we already had it for the quest, but we need even more of it. Can we get to that golden record there, I wonder? Oh, there's another one there. Why is that bar turning yellow at the end? Is that because I use it too much, or...? It just lets us in now? Those claw scraps there. Everyone is still unconscious. Lucky for us. Oh, we got just a dig spot there. Search ashes. That guy scared me. What is he doing? He snuck out of there. I think he gave him a seizure or something. I she locked in here? They just locked her in the ephemeral linen closet and left her to die. Remember, I left her in there.
This isn't your house! Who are you hiding from, you bloody lurker?
How much more of this do I need, really? Three, six, nine, so one. I have to search this whole house for one more piece of ephemeral linen. Oh, this is going to be a joy, isn't it? I can hardly wait. Seriously, man, that's like the creepiest thing in here, is him glitching out like that. I think that's enough of that record. What's that room over there? Okay, there's a secret here. Sanitol, is that the stuff that increases your health? It is. See, you know, that's helpful.
You like this?
Brilliant! Now we can make the suit of blending. Here's the secret instructions.
That's what I'm talking about.
Thank goodness you survived your mission.
This guy have anything? Rick, the stunt duck is worth 18 sovereigns. That's impressive. Proper suit. Torn suit is worth 1.
Just looking.
Forbidden fruit. Apples for citizens, dwelling in walls only.
Oi! What are you doing there?
I wonder if you put on a nice suit if they let you in.
If you ever figured it out, why I wasn't on the train.
And we have
rotting like the food.
Over here so they don't attack me when I put the suit on.
Bob's your uncle.
Lovely day for it.
Okay, so I probably have to bribe these guys all the scotch, don't I?
Day for it.
Right as rain, sir. Right
here. I want you to have this. I hope you like this sort of thing.
You don't get a lot of thanks.
I just want you to know that I appreciate what you do.
What do we got here? Yeah, British craftsmanship. Ones you make don't fall apart so quickly, which is great. Get some more scotch back, power saw, some of that black powder. It's awesome. Apples. Take a few of them over here. They love nests. They eat thistles and nestles every chance they get.
you are. Well, you are hiding it very well, and bravo to you.
What's this? Prestidigitator. Crazy distraction devices. Wow, this is a good haul, I guess.
Hush, says the sun, as it tucks me into bed.
What was that you wanted me to do? Time are we looking at here?
That's the one thing about our present thrifty lifestyle, is there, isn't it? Now,
put my old suit back on now, I guess. No diving. Do not dive in the toxic sludge. Kill the fish.
I traded them for food. We're bloody starving, aren't we?
You don't trade music for food. Never spend your guitar or your pen, as my friend Pete used to say.
What does that mean?
Food is how we live. Music is what's worth living for.
A man's always his
cut. Don't be sorry. Get them back.
There's still one upstairs in the chest.
Well, don't bloody trade that one. It's my favorite. You're here.
You're not gonna be up all night, are you?
What was that? that? Wanna play hide and seek? I love it.
Any gas masks getting on there or what?
Always darkest before the dawn.
We're a very stealthy entrance there. Supposed to be in here. Is this what we're looking for?
Robber! Help!
Must be up the next floor. Spot and a record and electro walker shock. I'll take. Oh, we just freeze. Oh, this is not good. Oh crap, this is not good.